Richard Jefferson hit the last jump shot. Point counterpoint here at the Got Milk Rookie Challenge. And
I love it.
Oh. Tinsley lobs it in, and Hilario taps it to his teammate, and here is Boozer, and Boozer is fouled. There's a reach-in foul. Carlos Boozer, another of the Duke Blue Devils playing for the rookies.
Now, this is pretty, man. You got to like this, man. Look at that.
Excuse me.
Purposely hit it off of his leg, then goes to his left.
That does nothing.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's this all-star. What do you want him to do?